Hey guys, and welcome to my super awesome heaven vlog. Yeah!
Stuck in the jet wash. Bad trip, I couldn't get off. And maybe I bit off more than I could chew.
First class, it's us.
There it is.
Found the time. So it's this one. Yes!
They ditched me. They just got behind me. Look! Haven! Caister! Yes! We're here! Yay! Yay! So, this is where the old Neptune's bar was. And then they knocked it down. It's Rory the Tiger! Guys, it's Rory the Tiger!
Hello. So, we have just arrived at our caravan, and this is my room.
I have two beds because it's a twin room. But my brother and his sister are sharing the other room. It's just my room.
It's cool because it's a new caravan, it's great. But usually there are like shelves up there. I haven't got that. And that makes me sad. But there's a plug down there, so I can charge my iPad and my iPod and stuff. There's a bedside table. And this is great. Huzzah! Oh yes. I'm very excited. Because they upgraded us. And because we were all the way over the other side of the caravan park and we didn't like that. So my dad was like, look, can we move? And we moved. And now we're right by the front tower.
You can see that. I don't know if you can.
But that big blue thing over there is the fun tower, and there's like a park there too. And we're right in the middle of the caravan site, and that's great and stuff. So, yes. And
I've been dragging this around all day, and
my back hurts so badly. Ow.
Oh, I need to unpack. Yay.
I'm doing all again. I think you're my best friend. Don't you know that the kids are all kids on all right? And oh yes, when everything is hard, stay thirsty like before. And don't you know that the kids are all kids on?
The linen hasn't arrived yet because when we got upgraded we weren't supposed to be in this caravan clearly. So they haven't brought the linen yet. So I just have like four pillows and two duvets and they're all just on a bed over here.
Look at that linen that's not there.
So it's just the stuff for it. But I packed all my stuff up here. I have my socks and stuff. And then I close my hot water bottle here. Like my skirts, my dresses, in case it's warm, which is probably not going to be. Then my two jackets, because they only give you two hangers. And then, there we are. Oh, look, it's my iPad, yes. And my slushy that I was drinking earlier, and some coins. Because my dad thinks coppers are bad, so he always listens to me, and that's great. But yeah, so, look, it's my Trilby hat up there. Can't live without that. Then I have Barry the Brick, my Vaseline, and my shampoo and body wash. There. Then I have an extra bed with my charger on it. And yeah, that's pretty much it for my room. It's a new caravan as well, so it's got like carpet. And stuff. So yes, this is my room. We're going to the cabaret later, and because we checked in, we had a check-in time of 4 o'clock, and we got here early, so we went to Mash and Barrel and got like a drink and stuff and some food. It's not for So we got like a drink and stuff and some food, and then we went to book him, and then we came down to the caravan. Well, we went to the shop, then we came down to the caravan. And it's actually a really good central place because it's right by the fun tower and the park, and it's also like a really, 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 really short distance from the entertainment centre, and a really, really, really short distance from the swimming pool and the beach. So it's quite a good place to be situated, rather than caravan 208 the other side of the place. But yeah, it's quite good. So happy with this. I just need to get my bed ready, and then my room is pretty much done, so I need to get changed into something less for the cabaret and stuff, or the entertainments, which is going to be the best part of this holiday, because the entertainments are always the best part of the holidays, because the fun stars are awesome. And yes, so I went on my media to listen to some music, and then I found the video stop. Like, what even? What was going through our minds when we made this? Like, seriously, it's not even done yet. It's just Lewis's face at the end that makes it so hilarious. So I randomly found that, and I was just laughing for a while, so I thought, haha, I'm gonna put that on the video. Since it's a really boring video as it is, and that probably lightens it up.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome to the stage your fun stars in Sign Song
Come on, see how awesome the song is. It's one of Alexander's favourite songs. It's gonna be great.
I've been happy to come back to a cold caravan. Like, jeez. After that last clip that I filmed for me dancing to the light 'em up thing, or dancing or whatever I was doing to light 'em up, I was like burning hot and my face was like bright red. And I was like, I'm gonna choke to death on the heat. And then we left and it was cold and rainy, and that was good. And then I was like cooling down. And then I was like, the caravan better not be hot. The caravan was hot, and then I came into my room, and my room is freezing, and oh, the bed is cold, and I love it. Oh, I'm so pleased. That was fun, though. It was so much fun, like, seriously. I literally just went to them, and I was just like, do you have any Fall Out Boy songs? Because I was like, they might have Immortals or something, and they go, we have Dance Dance, Sugar We're Going Down, Light 'Em Up, and Beat It, and I was like, I request them all. And then they were like, well, we can only do two requests at a time, so which two are you going to choose? And I was like, I'll choose My Song's Not What You Did in the Dark, or Light 'Em Up, and Sugar We're Going Down. And they were like, okay, we'll request, we'll put those on for you. They put Sugar We're Going Down on first, and then they put a bunch more songs on, and then they put on Light 'Em Up. And that made me really happy, because Fall Out Boy. Yeah. I'm a bit addicted at the moment. It's kind of unfair. But anyway, it was fun and stuff. And I was talking to some of the fun stars about their jobs, because that's mainly one of the main reasons why I really, 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 really wanted to come. And I was talking to this one girl. What was her name? Can't remember her name. And she was telling me how they have a music kids thing on tomorrow for the auditioning things. And they're performing songs out of Oliver, Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, Matilda, and Frozen, and they're doing it all in one big show, and they need, like, teenagers to do it. So she was like, you should come along to the auditions at 1:30 tomorrow. And I was like, oh, I totally will. And then they have to do practices, so you learn it then, and then you have practices on Wednesday, and then on Thursday afternoon, and then the show's on Thursday night. So, kind of exciting. So I'm looking forward to that. So tomorrow's going to be great. So yes, I will leave you guys in peace. Ah!